All right, so this is missile command. I have it hooked up to the TIPI mouse. That's why there's a weird pointer in the middle of the screen. This is written in extended BASIC. The original JB Freeware game was joystick, and then looks like Ken Gilliland and I both modified it to make it more fun. The mouse is pretty simple. Ooh, lost one. Uh-oh. Seems to be stuck whenever I get a new free ship. Looks like there's a bug. Yes, that should work. Trying to figure out if there's a bug in this program or not. When you get a free city, it malfunctions. Oh no, this was written in the 80s by the author. I'll tell you his name in a second here. And he released it with joystick support, and then a couple of other people touched it since then, myself included, to try and add newer features. And I added mouse support, so right now I'm playing it with a TIPI mouse in Classic 99. Classic 99 sports TIPI mouse. Last one. So whenever I get that free noise, it's supposed to add a new city, but then it goes into this endless loop. So the game was originally written by John Behnke, B-H-N-K-E, in the mid-80s, early 80s. Yeah, I don't know. I'm going to have to download. Here, I'll download the version and copy it in here and run the, or I'll run the joystick version here and see if it has the same bug. Copy, paste. All right, let's see here. This is the version off of the game shell. Of course, now it's not going to work with the mouse, so I have to use joystick. Let's see, with joystick, it's very X and Y movements. It's a little more challenging. Oh, it looks like the randomization routine might be different too. course, I am running this in RxB, so it might be different than Extended Basic. Maybe that's the issue. I will have to check. Alright, so lose a city here and see if I get it back. Has definitely got more random missiles than the version that I was running before. No, I missed. There's the bug. See if it takes a little while here. I'll bet it's a RxB bug. Right, let's try running it in regular Extended Basic. Spell it. Oh, come on. It's random, I think. Am I a silly joy? Yeah, that's right. Spell it right. It always helps to spell right. See what this says here. So this is the original. Think it's a random chance of getting your city back after each wave or something like that. Especially with file names, it's very important to spell correctly. This is much harder with joystick. The cursor has kind of an inertia to it, so when you stop moving the joystick, it still moves a little bit too. Oh, it definitely moves slower because the mouse is moving real time. So it's actually attaching the mouse to that pointer, the sprite. So it's however fast you move the mouse, which is why I changed it to be that way, because it would be more cool. I miss, I miss. Doing really good. Ah, it's in a basic bug. Sprite kept going. It's one of the problems with Extended Basic is it can't really do the sprite coincidences very well. Nope, no free man that time. Right, well, none of these matter because they're all gonna hit nothing. Hey, see, it works. All right, so that's way better. All right, so let's try the mouse one here. Gotta load the mouse driver. Whoops. Maybe it's on. What disk is it on? Yeah. Oh, it's T mouse. Duh. Yep, RxBeam is different. And some games care. Especially the new. Right, so try the mouse version here. I don't remember it having that bug in the past, but then again, I was using RxB. Yeah, I just had it loaded already, so. All right, so. Oops. It's more random too. Theoretically, you could hook up a trackball to your TIPI in because it's just USB. And you could play it like it's a trackball. A little city here so I can get one back. Yes. Yeah. They had to simplify it for extended basic. Whereas the assembly version from Soft Machine is great. It has many features that are not in the extended basic game. And extended basic, the missile went all the way around the bottom and came back to the top. No free base this time. This is regular extended basic. I was glad to see that it wasn't my code. It was just RxB being different enough to mess it up. So. All right, I'm gonna let myself die in so I can see the end screen. Computer's not doing too well at trying to kill me, though. There we go. That one'll do. Oh, no. That'll kill me. Yeah, if it. If there's too many sprites at the one place at the same time, it will just keep going past and not notice that it was a sprite collision. Unfortunate, but Extended Basic isn't fast enough to sometimes see the collision. Come on, blow up my city. There it goes. All right. Now it's good to. Hooray. Now I'll get a free city. Watch. Yep. I have to run out of missiles. There we go. That one's dead 10 times over. Four, three. See if I can run out of missiles here. And even has the cool ending screen, just like the arcade. The end. There we go. All right, I'm gonna shut down stream and I'll upload it to WH Tech. See ya.